woman. She was healed. She was healed. And she couldn't get healed.
Amen.
Before. Because she was going in the wrong place.
Hallelujah.
It's like you're looking for love. And you're going all over the place looking for love. But you're looking in the wrong place.
Amen.
The woman of Samaria. God went to that woman at a point in time. She had her own God. Yes. Because some people are separated. Because they have a different God. She had nothing to do with it. But God knew that woman was in a situation that is going to reach that woman. Because that woman had a work to do. And when Christ went to give the woman, to see the woman, she must have think, here comes another man. Go. Because she had a different man. I couldn't satisfy. Christ came and said, woman, if you drink of my water, you're not be first.
Amen.
Even water I want to give you.
Amen.
You want to give water.
Hallelujah.
Said, no. Water like that can drink and you still want to thirsty.
Yes.
Drink of my water. When she received it, he said, woman, you'd have to go in the hills.
Amen.
That place to worship. Your God. Salvation has come to you right here.
That's right. That's right.
And she received him. And when she received him, she went to the village. Come see a man.
Yes, yes.
A man can tell you a lot. You call her the first one to this woman. Because when we get saved, we have to run to tell others.
Yes, yes, yes.
This one
yes.
can take your drugs. Come to church. You can hear the message.
Yes, yes.
You're an alcoholic. You can change. Come to Jesus.
Preach it, Brother Derek.
Come to Jesus because you try your religion.
Hallelujah.
Your religion can save you. You cross your heart. You pray 20 times, 60 times.
Yes.
No, because you're serving a dead God. It's only Jesus Christ is alive.
That's right. Yes.
All of the God is dead. And who said they are they were called by God? Even the prophet them and everybody, they're dead.
They're dead.
But Jesus Christ not dead.
Amen.
You call him a prophet. He's more than a prophet. He's God manifest in the flesh.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God. It makes sense to me. Because he said he can forgive your sin. When no man can forgive your sin. I heard about the man, the lame man, and they couldn't get through the door. And I heard they took the roof off. And Christ said, pick up your bed and walk.
Amen, amen.
He said, one came and said, my daughter is healed. He said, speak it. Speak it. You don't have to be there. Speak it. And she rise.
Amen.
Because Jesus Christ has the power.
Yes, yes.
It's like a feel like a plug in the electricity. When you plug into electricity, it charge up like a battery.
Hallelujah.
Don't plug up. Because when you charge up, it gives you something. People look and say, you look so. Oh, you shine so. A light in the hill can make you.
Praise God.
A light must shine.
Hallelujah.
You scared of this light. Up to this light. The blind leading the blind and say, don't follow the blind, but follow who can see.
Amen.
Jesus Christ knows the way.
Amen.
Glory to God. People say, he comes from the Middle East. Yes, he started somewhere. And he's the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, the God of Jacob. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He is blessed. We are blessed.